Good afternoon. I am proud to present to you my research with my two colleagues, Dr. Merchionda and Dr. Pisantis, about the treatment of presbyopia by the presbytech laser. The authors have no financial interest in the material presented. This is the multifocal cornea. In the past, some surgeons corrected the cornea without touching the lower part of the cornea. These are articles about the multifocal correction. Pseudoaccommodation. What is the pseudoaccommodation cortical mechanism is able to process and focus individual images placed at different distances at all the time? Creating profiles of multifocal ablation of the cornea by means of the Excimer laser, it induces trogabalated optics and increases the depth of field of cornea refraction. In practice, you get a narrow cornea hyperbole that exerts a graded dioptic positive to be used for near vision. There are two methods of correcting near vision with Excimer laser. The first is the central near pattern, central area of the cornea adapter for near and peripheral multifocality device. Instead, we use the other method, pattern center distance, central area of the cornea adjusted for distance and peripheral multifocality device. This is the treatment, and this is the result by the topography. This slide. No, this is presbytech Gauss laser. These slides show the inclusion criteria. More inclusion criteria. And these slides show the exclusion criteria. These slides show my personal experience with the presbytech Excimer laser. Instead, these show the cases of the 15 Italian centers. Hyperopia 81 patients. Myopia 23 patients. Hyperopia average of top counts. You can see near vision performance after 12 months in hyperopia. J1 at 70%. Near vision performance in myopia. J1 at 100%. Excuse me. The results obtained with TRK multifocal with presbytech Gauss Excimer laser are similar to those obtained with other techniques for laser correction of presbyopia, if not superior. Next. Dependence of glasses for distance visual in hyperopic patient 2%, in myopic patient 5%, near vision in hyperopic patient 10%, and near vision in myopic patient 0%, 100% independent. Benefits. Effectiveness, simplicity of execution, and operative management, reduced cost, all type variety, increased receptivity of the patient. Disadvantage. PRK multi-presbytech Gauss Excimer laser is a presbyopia correction option, especially in ametropic patients. It's necessary a rigid selection of the patient to present a refractive result of success. It's being an Italian multi-center, 15 centers presbytech Gauss laser to combine the results obtained in correction of presbyopia multifocal